Hey guys, Aiden here and welcome to my Resident Evil 7 walkthrough part 6. So we are starting from the part where we left in the last video, so if you haven't seen it, you should go and check it out. I hope you'll like it. And in the last part we killed the Jack Baker and we got the 3 dog tags we needed to open the door in the main hall. So this video starts from where we open the main hall and then get out of the house into the yard. So I hope you'll like it. So with that being said, let's do this.
Thank you. First I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
More bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching. So the video ends here. I hope you have all liked it, and if you have, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. More videos are coming, and until then, see you later. Bye bye.